Welcome to Dr. P.C. Verma Economist YouTube classes. Today we will examine the most important tool in economics, which is taken from the mathematics. In the field of consumers behavior, in the field of firms equilibrium, what is the objective? Objective is to get maximum satisfaction for the consumer and maximum profit for the firm producer. In case of government, if government imposes tax, then what is the objective of the budget maker? To minimize sacrifice of taxpayers. Minimize sacrifice of? Therefore, nowadays our government has reduced corporate tax. Now people are thinking of reducing personal income tax. They are demanding that. That is related to sacrifice of the taxpayers. So the objective of the budget maker is to minimize sacrifice of the taxpayer. And similarly, in case of a firm, cost minimization is the objective of the firm. Profit maximization is also objective of the firm. On the other hand, cost minimization is the objective of the firm. The dual problem, that firm is confronted with the dual problem, to maximize profit and minimize cost. And we all know in economics that maximization and minimization is most important issue, and therefore we apply differential calculus to find out the maxima and minima. You all know that any function require first condition and second condition. Suppose your function of utility, function of
utility
and budget. Budget constraints. This is the utility, function of utility and budget constraint. So first condition, that derivative must be equal to
zero.
And second derivative must be greater than
zero
in case of minimization and less than zero in case of maximization. All the students of economics nowadays have some background related to mathematics, especially calculus, utility calculus, cost calculus, you use it. And in economics, marginal utility means first derivative of utility with respect to x. If utility is a function of x, then it is utility is a function of x, then du by dx must be 0, and again second derivative will write du by dx equal to dx square u dx square, this is less than 0, that means maximization. This is easy in case of single value. But when we apply indifference curve analysis, This is in case of Marcellian. One commodity is taken. But in case of Hicksian analysis, we take two commodities. And then our utility function, will not be this. We will have utility is a function of x and y, and budget is equal to Px plus Py. This is very used and common form, and is first is utility function, second is budget constant. So here maximization of utility under budget constraint. Constraint means fixed amount of income you have and under which you want to get certain utility. Price line is tangent to indifference curve. And indifference curve which convex to the origin. This is called consumer's behavior. And it is said that consumer gets maximum utility. In this case, when we use a word Lagrange, Lagrangian, Lagrange and Lagrangian, mixing it, Lagrangian multiplier. Lagrangian multiplier is a technique which is applied to find out first derivative, partial derivative. Because when we have u is a function of x, we are confronted with derivative. And it is simple, one function, function of one variable, you get a derivative. And that derivative in economics is marginal. This is the basic thing which you all know. When we have two variables, then what will happen? Under two variables, we will have u is a function of x and y. So, first derivative, this is first partial derivative. The term partial will be used. Because when you are finding out a partial derivative with respect to x, your y is constant. Y constant. When you find out partial derivative of y with respect to y, then x is constant. So what is important that you will write this del u by del x. Actually, we can write it fx. Del u by del y, we can write it fy. Lagrange multiplier is always equal to lambda. So when we use this Lagrangian multiplier, then we will have some difference, because Lagrangian multiplier is always used with the constraints which you are placed, i.e. income is constant. So when we talk about Lagrangian multiplier, then what we have to do? We have to
constant income.
Then Lagrangian multiplier in a standard L is equal to, this is our u is a function of x and
y
minus lambda px x
plus
y py, right, equal to b px
plus
let us take px, px, x plus py,
y
is equal to, this is the function, budget function. This is budget function. And subject to utility, suppose this is constant maximum utility level which you want to arrive, then you will have equal to x and
y.
So here the objective is to minimize expenditure to get the constant utility, which constant desired maximum utility, which level you have fixed. Indifference curve and budget line is tangent to indifference curve. This utility level is indifference curve utility level. This utility level is termed as U star mean, star market. U star ka matlab ho gaya ki your fixed utility hai which you want to derive, and you want to minimize your